I will try very briefly, we'll say all the conceptual results.
Yes. There is a presentation of company of some author in the site of our comprehensive institute in Lviv, Ukraine, also a representative of Ukrtransgaz. This is company with transport gas from Russia to Slovakia, and Italy, a near well-known component also in this field. Dr. Gabetta represents, and scope of presentation, traditionally objects, results, and conclusions. It is problem. Integrity of gas pipeline after very long term service, minimum 7 years pipeline, so Soyuz pipeline was built 30 years ago. It is minimum age for pipelines, for transit pipelines in Ukraine, and we gathered some data about degradation of mechanical properties. We compare mechanical properties for reserve pipe and after long-term service up to 40 years. And the most sensitive is impact stress. You can see one, it means no degradation. And for example, 0.3, it means fracture toughness drops in 3 times. Plasticity is not so sensitive. The reduction in error only up to 0.7 drops. But elongation can change very, very not in a simple way. You can see drops and after them even increase. It is explained by if you have intensive tension in materials during service or during tests. Like here you can see a cylindrical specimen and elongation then detect not only ability to plastic deformation, but detect also multiple crack opening. And therefore this characteristic is of consistency really does not detect plasticity of materials. We prefer not elongation but reduction in area. And our experience allows to build some diagram. Up to approximately 20 years of service, we have traditional change of mechanical properties, increase of strength, hardness, and decrease of consistency and brittle fracture, the resistance parameters. But after 20 years, when damage plays a dominant role in process of degradation, this damage causes some unusual effects, like elongation. Elongation can increase, strength can decrease, and hydrogen, of course, plays in this process of damaging very important role. And here you can see that hydrogen corrosion process on internal surface is a source of hydrogenation of materials, and it causes in bulk pipe wall damaging. And even, for example, here, you see cracking from external side. It doesn't mean yet that process on internal side doesn't play a role. Material in essence itself is not sensitive to stress corrosion cracking in principle, but during service, material exchanges. In direction of degrees of brittle fracture resistance, and hydrogen from internal sites helps this degradation, and after the setting period, material is sensitive to stress corrosion cracking from outside, where we have groundwater, bigger stress and so on. It means that, for example, if you have in SRSU state better material, but you don't know stability during surface, you can result that this material is worse after service, after the set period of service. So stability during service, because pipelines should serve 30, 40, 50 years, plays key roles. So, for example, materials can reach safety limit, which is better in initial safety. If you now recommend, for example, new weld procedure, new weld technology, and you say, oh, this is every zone of weld joint is excellent, but if you don't answer about properties of every zone of weld metal after 40 years, you are not sure that this metal is, this technology of weld is better. So, in this blade was directed our project financed by NATO Science for Peace and Security Program, with Italy, with Italian co-director Professor Gabriela Bodon from Milan Technical University, and in this the first stage we tried to compare two steels of little different strengths. This is like the name XIN-52. This is equivalent. This is Ukrainian or Russian code. Yes, it is equivalent. But also XIN-60, a little more strength steel. And we developed special method in laboratory degradation, taking into account the important role of hydrogen in process of degradation. This in laboratory method consists in the following: hydrogen discharging electron linearly, almost 2 hours. Further step, loaded by tension up to plastic strain deformation, almost 3%. It is far to optimize stress. And after that, artificial agent at 250 degrees for 1 hour. We suppose that during loading of specimen preliminary hydrogenation will create damage like in cells. This is microstructure, lower strength steel, yes, typical right, with striation of structure, yes, typical, it is problem for such steel, and for strong, for more strength steel, as you can see, the structure is more homogeneous, it is good feature, as you at the level, I will see you. So, we tested for stress corrosion cracking by traditional method, slow strain rate tension with very slow rate vector, so 10 minus 6. Yes, it means about some days of loading. Really, it is some days of loading in corrosion environment. Corrosion environment was modeled soil ground environment. So the ground environment, the so-called NS4, and the chemistry does not show any difference for stainless steel, and here you can see results of stress corrosion cracking. Yes, assessment of stress corrosion cracking was due. Change of reduction of area. If, for example, zero is K, SCC, zero it means cracking of material. And you can see that, for example, for less stress steel, material is not sensitive to stress corrosion cracking. For a little stress steel, we have a very little sensitivity, 0.05, practically no sensitivity. But after artificial aging, you can see for low strength steel, 0.3, it means reduction in our changes for 70%. It is enough big effect. Yes, low strength steel, but about for more strength steel, you can see only 0.6, only 70% of change. This is main for us. Another result, spectrometer, of course, if more fat in prism microphotography, it is additional, but main conclusion is that more strength steel doesn't mean yet the shingles more sensitive to aging. C6 is less sensitive to artificial aging than steel C52. This is only such not traditional results. We expected that maybe more stress steel will be more sensitive to aging, but no. And the further our step is in favor of this project, we will test it in more strength C70 steel. For Ukraine, it's maximum strength steel which used in Ukraine, but maybe in cooperation with the Italy company, we will test it also C100 steel and so on. And to our opinion, use of such accelerated method of aging, which to our opinion detects real condition of severs. It means role of hydrogen in damaging, the main factor. So if you have not only C, we obtain in 5 times decrease of impact strength. Like this steel is quenched without temperature. Martin Satzer, 1.5 in old kilogram per centimeter square, yes, all value, yes. It is typical for martensite structure, and it is also we found it for 55 years exploited by Ukraine. But if we will wait some time for another steel, for stress steel, it is not that we should develop elaborate methods of accelerated damage, but here they should detect real condition of service and real degradation. And it is, to our opinion, it should be supported. Thank you very much for that.